in a match in Kansas City, Missouri, May 23rd, 1999, when a pro wrestler at the beginning named Owen Hart fell 80 feet to his death, dead in the ring, and everybody knew it, but there was a 15-second delay on the pay-per-view, so people at home didn't know really what happened, but people live were mesmerized because they knew the guy was dead, Owen Hart. But what does Vince McMahon do? Greedy as he is, he continued the pay-per-view.
Yeah,
that's the difference between a union and a non-union, Glenn.
Oh, absolutely. To know when to quit, to stop something because of something of that significance. I remember watching that pay-per-view wondering why the show was going on, because there was just such a pall that was cast over this because of this unfortunate event, but yet they were wrestling. It looked like everybody was so shell-shocked. That shouldn't have even happened. The audience was not conditioned after that. It was just a bad scene, and again, that's one of those things where you said a union would have probably prevented this thing from going any further because of such a horrific incident.
No, a union would have prevented it.
Yeah.
Vince McMahon made the decision on his own out of greed alone to continue that match, knowing that he was dead. Nobody can fall 80 feet and live. Everybody knew he was dead. They were pumping his heart, for God's sakes. I had four people that were at the match that seen it. And everybody in the entire arena will back that up, that they were absolutely mesmerized during the entire event in shock while everybody in pay-per-view didn't know what's going on. They said, hey, we'll tell you his condition. We'll update you the condition on Owen Hart, knowing damn well that he was already dead.
Mm-hmm.
Now, that's BS on Vince's part, man.
Mm-hmm.
Sick.